are, the first round of the UK Angling Championships is over, and we've got UK AC Xtra for you. We've got a few of the experts over here. Mick, let me just come in. Let's find out exactly what's going on. Brilliant event, hasn't it been so far?
Oh, it's been incredible.
You know, we've had 20 weights over 100 pounds.
That's, well, Lindholm, it's, you know, it's a credit to the competition. Look at the weights that everybody's caught. As we predicted, there'll be a lot of fish caught. Willows fish really well. Bonsai, well, just consistent as ever. You know, great weights and a great day's fishing.
Absolutely. I've got Nigel over there. Nigel, come over here and join us. This is the man. I don't think you knew this was going to be happening now, Nigel. No. But, yeah, what do you think of the event today?
It's been fantastic. It's a fantastic venue, Rob. That's why we come here. Everyone loves it. And there's been just so many fish caught. It's phenomenal.
Massive, massive top weight as well. I think Neil's got... Where's Neil? Come in as well. We've got Neil here with the results. Let's have a look. Mick, we need you as well, because what people don't know is that these two always have a little bit of a side bet. So yes, we've got Neil betting against our resident expert as to who is going to get the most section wins. And what's the scores?
Same as last year, I must add, that there's 8 sections. 5 sections to Neil Grantham, 3 to Mick Viles. So unfortunately, Mick Viles actually owes me £10.
Again,
£5 a section.
It's an annual £10. Congratulations, sir.
Don't forget it there, because your credit's not worthy. Just put it there.
I just hope I've got change for a
20. Don't matter, I don't want it. 20 will do it.
Well, you can give him 20 because it's a tenner for next year as well.
There
we go. Hey, it's gone in!
£10.
Go on, he's going in! Mick, let's go through the match analysis anyway, through the course of today. Started off, well, over here, Jason, fantastic kickoff over there.
Yeah, he was straight out of the starting blocks. As predicted, the wind was right at the start of the match. Jason went in the first hour and a half. They were admitted to £30, and he surely looked like he was going to, you know, sort of take the individual match. And it's been a tight fought contest really for that section. In the end, he's lost out by a kilo to Joe Carasso over on peg 2, so slightly unlucky, but he's pegged out in the last hour, and that's cost him winning his section.
He's in the running though, isn't he? Second, isn't he?
Oh yeah, second's not too far away.
You know, let's have a look at Willow as well. Willow, it fished incredibly well.
As we predicted, yeah, it was the section of Doom. You know, there were 5 people there that all had 100 pounds, and 62 kilos was the top weight, and 54 kilos was fifth. You know, it's incredible. What a great day's fishing. So somebody slaved away for 100 pounds and finished fifth in the section, which...
Awesome there. Just the number of 100 pound weights around the whole complex have been fantastic. But Oasis as well, we thought that Kieran had done quite well, but next door, Steve Ringer, he's a sneaky little devil.
Yeah, well, he kept it quiet. He diverted all the attention away from himself onto Kieran then. And, you know, every time we asked, he was pointing towards Kieran. But 55 kilos for Kieran, which is a great weight in its own merits. But Steve quietly struck away and weighed 72 kilos.
But then there was that little surprise as well, Mark Roger in the
Mark
corner.
Rogers,
on the
leg
that we didn't think we'd do it.
No. Laurel's, in the past, has provided us with the first and the third over the last 2 years. Individually, but it's not been quite on form, not as Willows has, but what it's proved is that Willows was consistent, however Laurel still had the potential. Mark drew on peg 4 in front of the house there, which gave him quite a lot of room. The weather pegged it today, and the wind just worked in his favour. He's fished it perfectly loose, you know, loose fed pellet, fished it shallow, and he's weighed 76 kilos to take the match, and fair play to him.
Fantastic.
Good result.
Well, it's a few quid in his back pocket. It's a great day's fishing, and we believe he's on his way up now. The day has finished here. It's presentation time shortly, but we've got to wait, obviously, for the winner to come up. He's just packing his kit, and as soon as he gets it, we shall certainly have a few words with him. Well, Mark, that was an absolutely fantastic result from an area that nobody really fancied. You've pulled a blinder on that.
Yeah, I've really enjoyed my day. Yeah, it's been brilliant. Just delighted, totally. I didn't fancy my draw, but you know, I knew how good it could be. So deep down, after about 30 minutes before the match started, I actually thought I fancy this today. I knew I'd catch deep early doors, but basically, I've lost my rig, so I've gone shallow a bit earlier. And not look back, really. Not even gone down the edge.
That's an awesome weight as well, isn't it? Absolutely fantastic weight.
Yeah, it's a brilliant weight, yeah.
So, how does it feel to be leading the UK champs?
Absolutely fantastic.
Round two. Ready for it?
Yeah, I'm going to get some good info off a guy called Andy Power. So, I should have some good info for that one.
Ding, ding, get the gloves on.
Yeah, definitely.